Dr. Andy Pekosh is a virologist at Johns Hopkins.
But for the most part, we really don't know what variants are circulating in China, and therefore that represents sort of a black box, right, in terms of what we might be concerned about in terms of new variants being developed in that country.
The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention says that lack of transparency from China could delay the identification of new variants that pose a threat to public health.